Christmas.
I'm alive.
It's crazy.
Thank you.
make sure we get started. We have a longer set than yesterday, and I want to make sure we hopefully can get you out before madness that is the parking lot right before school starts. So, thank you all for coming, thanks to you guys for coming to school. And thanks for everyone watching on the live stream. This is Jazz One. We are really excited to make up our performance for those students who couldn't make it, to our rescheduled night of jazz. It was still a cool event, but it really stinks for those kids that couldn't make it. So I'm really happy that we were able to do something for them to get a chance to perform with this group. So, and also get another playthrough, because Night of Jazz is a neat thing, but sometimes the set on stage is an interesting challenge. Like I'm conducting from over here, and this is about as far over as I can. I'm like, hey, Barry, Sam, like that's, it's got its own challenges. So, but this is cool. So, thank you for coming. We're gonna start off with Duke Ellington tune called The Rumpus. Thank you. Charles Mingus, one of the most notorious and famous bass players in all of jazz. He wrote this tune called Nostalgia in Times Square. No, Mingus wasn't initially known for playing big band charts. It was more of a small group combo type setting. But they formed a group called the Mingus Big Band and made big band versions of all of his charts. And this is one of the band's favorites. They love anything Mingus. Mingus music is really cool. It's wild and raucous and loud. And yes, they enjoy everything about Mingus. This is Nostalgia in Times Square. And of course, it's a Mingus chart, so we'll start with bass. Thank you. this next one, we've added a couple people. This is Morgan. She plays clarinet. She plays saxophone in jazz too, and she's helping us out in clarinet for this tune by Duke Ellington called "Rocks in My Bet." We also brought Rowan as our vocalist from both of them on this chart. Thanks. All right, so. All right, so this is computer. Thank you. in about 13 minutes or so. So, hopefully we can. Hopefully you avoid some of it. It's a little bit nuts out there. So be careful. Drive safe. Because you know they know. So good. Thank you guys. Good job. Good work.
Yeah. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you for doing it.
Yeah.